relax, and let all your cares drift away. This is Spa Talk with your host, Tyler Yonders.
Oh, hello. Once again, I'm Tyler Yonders. Isn't stress gross? Life is full of stress, with cars honking and people pushing and wrappers crinkling. Here at Spa Talk, we show you how to tackle your everyday problems through a range of holistic spa treatments. My first guests are a married couple. Please welcome Daniel and Denise Wason. Why don't I go get them now? Oh, yes, please, come in. Seat. Sit down. Yes, I'm going to be working with you today. Have a seat. Please tell me the source of your stresses.
Well, the source of my stress is right over here.
Oh, don't you put your hands in my face. That's rude.
Oh, I'm sensing tension. This will help.
What you doing?
Spraying water all over your face. It's energizing, right? Do you feel better now?
No, I don't, because my wife is cheating on me.
All right, I see what's going on. What you need is a nice collagen-boosting cream. This will fix everything.
Well, what would fix everything is if my wife would stop sleeping with our downstairs boarder. I converted that basement for income. Not so you could get your booty jollies.
I'm bored. It was something to do.
This is about trust.
Shh. What does it feel like when I do this? Does this feel nice? This feels good, right? That helps, right?
Oh, I wouldn't be sleeping with Lester if you hadn't laughed at my mural.
Paint no wall, one color, ain't no mural.
The collagen cream I used is made from almond extracts, vitamin A, and bird doodles.
Hold up. Did I hear you correctly? You've been rubbing bird doo-doo on our faces?
It's from France. Oh, I'm sorry. That was the end of your session. Okay. Hope you feel refreshed. Goodbye. Drink lots of water. Weren't they great? It's so nice to see the complete transformation. Our next guests are a family with a lot of stress. I find that most people carry their stress in their shoulders or their hinds. Please, let me go get the Vanettis. Please, sit down, have a seat. Sit down, have a seat. Prepare to be pampered. What's causing stress in your life?
My mom dresses like a tramp.
Excuse me?
Hey, bras can be shirts too. What the hell is that? She got kicked out of the grocery store.
Oh, well, it's a good thing you came to me. Here, smell my finger.
Whoa. Yo, what are you doing?
This is an oil extract. It's my own blend. It's soothing, right? It's Meyer Lemon and renews it.
Okay. Can I say something? I dress the way I do because I lost 238 pounds. I'm proud of my body.
Trim spa, baby!
Wait, why am I vibrating?
I'm turning on your vibrating chair. Huh? Feel the jiggle. Let the jiggle take you. And just relax. Relax while I swat you with this twig.
What is going on?
Oh, yes. Isn't this rejuvenating?
No, yesterday, you came to school and everybody could see your business.
Okay, only the short kids noticed.
Yeah, and if you don't like it, you can run away. Our bush was out for a full minute.
The twig I used to swat you with is also from a bush. A juniper bush.
This is the worst family I've ever had.
Oh, I know what this group needs. A nice exfoliating scrub. You need a fresh start. Now, you might feel a tiny, tiny tingle, or a big tingle, or like an acid face fire. Enjoy.
Now, what is this? Stuff smells really nice.
This cream is a blend of marine salt, 12% glycolic acid, and turtle doodle.
Wait a minute. Did you put turtle poop on our faces?
That is unsanitary.
It's from Geneva, and it's organic. Oh, nope, your time is up. Time is up. I hope I helped you transport yourself to serenity. All right, drink lots of water. Okay. Come on now, pay up front. Tip in cash. Here we go. Yes, weren't they great? Oh, I enjoyed working on them, and I believe they left here transformed. And remember when the world starts stressing you out with its 60-hour work weeks and crying babies and people throwing brownies? Remember to always take time to pamper and refresh. And we'll be right back with more Spa Talk.